Brachion, the Genesis mind, commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
Asher's not the only one with a score to settle. Some Taken forces may still be inside the Pyramidion, searching for a way out.
Should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fireteam's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Oh, good. Taken, ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Yeah.
Missions like these make me miss Eris Moyne's wisdom. I imagine we'll meet her someday, since she returns from her business with the Hive.
Taken and the Vex share one key ability. The power to infect the very nature of one's existence.
Analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! If your current item state is comparable to my historical data, now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Sierpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachiana's not far now.
Got it. Do you think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us?
now be arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidion.
Yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor! send it spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.